the prince has actually been on the Isle of Wight, just returning to Balmoral earlier on today, and then the decision taken that he was poorly enough to actually go by ambulance to hospital. What was he doing on the Isle of Wight? Jamie White is with the Isle of Wight County Press. Hi, Jamie. On the island, what, for a couple of days, was he?
Hello there. Yes, he came down on Monday. He had a couple of engagements here on the Isle of Wight. First one was in Newport at the county club, and you know he seemed fine. Met with several island dignitaries and chatted to local business people, and you know seemed absolutely fine. From there, he went on to AJ Wells Company and had a tour around their kind of factories and studios. And again, seemed in high spirits, you know, happily chatting and laughing and joking with members of staff, and you know, certainly no cause for alarm whatsoever. Yesterday, he was kind of focused more in cows. Obviously, it's Cows Week, and he was out on the water. He was on a couple of motor yachts out, as I say, in the Solent. We believe he had lunch on one of the vessels, and again, you know, he was waving to members of the public, and you know, there was obviously many people down there to see him.
And was there a lot of interest in his visit?
Yes, I mean, there obviously always tends to be with royal visitors, but I mean, the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh were down on the Isle of Wight 2-3 weeks ago, again in Cowes at the end of her Diamond Jubilee tour. And, you know, there was thousands of people that turned out to see them then. And, you know, that was a very hot day. But he was, you know, again, seemed in high spirits, walking around, happy to talk to people, laughing and joking. And as I say, certainly no cause for alarm at all.
Certainly in good spirits from what we heard from Buckingham Palace. And you can underline that, Jamie, from what you're saying. There for a couple of days, was it for Cows Week?
I believe, well, he came down, as I said, a couple of engagements yesterday, and we're told that he was, obviously he was over in Cowes yesterday, enjoying Cowes Week, but weren't too sure how long he was due to stay on the island. But as I say, you know, he certainly did what he needed to do, as far as we're aware, over the couple of days.
So are you saying that he may have had to cut short his trip, or it was just scheduled for a couple of days?
I don't know. I don't know. The only kind of engagements that were, you know, officially for the public were on Monday, as I say, to the county club and to AJ Wells. But yesterday, as I say, he was over in Cowes for Cowes Week, and there wasn't any kind of formal engagements, as far as we, you know, certainly the press were aware. Anyway, it was more kind of private functions.
We'll leave it there, Jamie. Thanks very much indeed. Apparently, when he was there, he also went to the pavilion in Cowes to have dinner with Newport's Chamber of Commerce, which is always nice, isn't it? Phil Dampier, Royal Journalist, still with us as well.